Hey guys, it's me, Cruel, back again with another reaction video on the channel, and today we have Oogie from Idol with her solo debut song called Giant, which is the title track and part of the single album called, or I think it's actually just a digital single, honestly, called A Page, which also has Bonnie and Clyde as a B-side. And this one is, I think, an animated music video, but I have not seen the music video teaser or anything like that, only the teaser picture. And I am in full force, man. I have the Neverland colors. I have purple and red here. Red is a little bit... I swapped them around, but red in the background as like the main color is a bit too much, so I changed it like this. With the light stick here and here, of course. And then also, my Idol shirt. One of the two I have, and yeah, I had to go full force, man. Let's get it. If you're new to the channel and you like what I do, or if you just want to stay up to date with all of this stuff, then make sure to hit the subscribe button. I do have a lot of Idol reactions since they are one of my two old groups. These two are my old groups, Mamba Moo and Idol. And yeah, I will leave a playlist in the comment section. And other than that, quick shout out to my Patreon lineup for May. Special shout out goes out to Vodjariatna and Mia Zubbins. Thank you so much, guys. And if you're interested, you can check that out as well with a link in the description. And now, I don't have the lighting on, you know, because it always looks really bad on my camera. It's not the best one. So I just don't do it, which is a bit sad, but it is what it is. Let's go. Oogie's Giant. I have no idea how this sounds like, man. It's Chinese, though, I think. Let's go. Song Oogie! Song Oogie! Song Oogie! Man, I'm so happy they made Instagram as well. I just hope Soyeon makes one too at some point. And of course, Soojin. Wow, a voice! Excuse me, ma'am? It's English so far, by the way. Wow. That's really cool how they made the wolf out of the hind. Climb that! Climb that girl. Ooh, the rock. Ooh, okay. Wow, this is a very progressive chorus. Wow. That's cute. But also scary. So before we get into the second verse, sorry for hitting the mic with my light stick there. I never bong. That was a very progressive and long outdrawn chorus. So it wasn't necessarily like an insane drop. There was definitely a drop, but it wasn't like all of it. You know, that wasn't like what identifies the chorus. It was a very long chorus that got louder and more like progressive throughout it. So I like that. It was actually pretty different. I also not expected this to be completely in English. That was surprising. It is still surprising. I wonder if she's gonna sing some Chinese or if this song is just complete English and maybe Bonnie and Clyde is gonna be a bit Chinese. But yeah, I didn't expect that. And that also kind of explains why there's no subtitles. Because I was wondering why there's none. Sure, I'm like 10 minutes after release, but still, let's go. Oh, her deep voice. I'm so... Show this to everybody that it's not the Neverland yet, please. I will. Wow. This is so powerful, by the way. Like, this is a very powerful image. I really like how the hands represent, like, people, and earlier it was, like, animals with wolves and stuff like that. And it's, like, all of these things that keep, like, talking down on her and threatening her and, like, I don't know, just bothering her basically in life, and she's kind of like trying to persevere and fight through this. It is kind of American pop-like, right? A little bit. Reminds me of like KDA a bit. Just funny. Hey. Hey. Song Oogie, Song Oogie. I have a bad time with this. Sorry. Oh, her, I love how her short hair in the animation is like wavering in the wind. Wow, the animation is really cool, by the way. Dude, I'm getting goosebumps, dude. I'm not sure if you can see that. Probably not. Oh my god. Hey. Yes, you will. Oh, oh, there's a final chorus drop. The guitar rip, though. Ooh, I really like that. Like the small little girl with the really big shadow here. There she is. Yes, yes. That's our song, Oogie. Hey. Dude, when we get into the lower notes, I goosebumps again, dude. Oh my god. Oh my god, I love a lower tone voices, man. So is this like kind of them throwing like arrows or spears? This reminds me a bit of like what Farsa did in LMM. Yeah. And everything is missing her. It's literally the same message. That's cool though. I like the message. So. Wow. Oh, so she calls it a lonely fight and she goes alone into all of this. But she has like the teddy bear in her arms, which might represent like something like a family or maybe the Netherlands, who knows. And then here it's interesting how everything, like the arrows don't hit her, but even if they hit her, you can see that here in the end, and you see only her foot there, they just, like, her body just repels them. Here. Interesting. What a cool image. So don't you dumb me when I'm down in my lonely face. Yes. You go, girl. You go, girl, man. Yes. Oh, I'm so excited, man. I can't wait to listen to the other song as well, honestly. That's gonna be good. I like the message of it. It definitely has some mixed like things in there. Of the like, stay strong, keep fighting, keep persevering, go your way, you know, don't be anyone else. And also, you're way bigger than you think you are, so you can definitely do it. That's kind of like my main underlying message of this that I got out of it. But also, I really like the repelling hate stuff and like not letting people's words get to you, basically, right? I really, really like that message. The arrow thing, definitely, like, I've never seen that before Farsa, so to me that is like a Farsa copy, which is totally fine, especially for me, because that's one of my two old bases and also part of my other old group, so I really don't mind that at all. It's just kind of like where I, like, maybe it's just, you know, it's not a copy necessarily, but it's influenced by that, I guess, maybe. It was a very, very cool image that Farsa had in there, so I was surprised nobody ever did that before. Or maybe I'm just stupid and I've never seen it, but it happened. Maybe. But anyways, that was Oogie with Giant, her solo debut. I can't believe that's actually what it is, man. I'm so happy for her. She right now is also in China. She's like doing some TV show stuff, variety-wise. Like, she's basically everywhere. Shua yesterday was announced to be in her first TV show in her home country as well, so everything is turning out really well right now for the solo members, which I think is probably the tactic of Cube, I'm assuming, to just focus on the solo members now that all of the Sujin stuff is happening. They can't really, like, I'm glad that they're not forcing a comeback with 5, honestly. I mean, they had Last Dance, which was inevitable because it was recorded already and it was for Universe, so it happens. But I really liked that they're, yeah, not just forcing it now and that they're actually focusing on some other stuff. And to me, it seems like Soyeon is just kind of resting. That's probably, in my opinion, why she doesn't have an Instagram. Because probably that would just keep her busy and, like, make her glued to Instagram. Maybe she's a bit afraid of that. Maybe she's not a social media person. Who knows? I definitely can see that because she's also one of the members that has the least V-lives, you know? So, can definitely see that. But I thought that was mostly because she's just so busy. So maybe she's just taking a vacation now, which definitely she deserves. So I hope that's the case. She definitely doesn't necessarily need to have another solo, which I would love though, but she doesn't really need to do that right now. So please just rest a bit, Queen. And now we support the other Queen, Oogie. Please stream us everywhere. If it's on Spotify already, then do that. Or just watch it here on YouTube and do the minimal if you can, you know. You can do more, of course, like iTunes, buying that and stuff like that, but at least do a little bit, you know. And yeah, that's it for my reaction video. I will end it here. Thanks so much for watching, and Netherlands, unite. Have a nice day. Peace.